That was the point. You have been the recipient of her stress and impatience and perfection at any one moment. Nothing should get in the way. A bottle should be where I left it. Everything should be perfect for me.
Yeah.
Because I'm sure it wasn't just bottles misplaced. It's what you did or didn't do that got her annoyed at any one moment. Okay. In that, there is no accountability. You, on the other hand, have accountability. You do understand the impact it's having on others.
Right.
And you no longer have to be perfect at any one moment to please your mother because you're grown up and out of her house. Want to hear more of this call? Go to calloftheday.com.